for the time up and go. Children can use a chair where their knees and their hips are at 90 degrees. This can just be like a little shower stool up against the wall. And then they can also use their elbow crutches or their walker in this test. So to start, you're gonna have both feet planted on the floor with your back against. And then when you say go, when their bottom comes up, start the timer, walk around the cone, that's 3 meters away, back down. And when your bottom touches the chair, stop the timer.